And topping the skinny, Robin Williams. His friends and colleagues are remembering him this morning, especially his fellow comics. Steve Martin tweeted, "I could not be more stunned by the loss of Robin Williams. Mensch, great talent, acting partner, genuine soul."
And from Steve Carell, "Robin Williams made the world a little bit better. Rest in peace." Judd Apatow tweeting, "When I was 18, I got a job as an intern at Comic Relief just to be near him." That's, of course, Comic Relief, a charity that Williams helped get off the ground.
That's right. And from the younger set, Lena Dunham of TV's Girls wrote, "Just shared a moment of silence on the set for Robin Williams, a man who brought so much laughter, joy, and healing to so many."
Comedian Ruth Buzzi performed with Williams way back on the Laugh-In TV show. She wrote, "Sometimes it's too easy to miss the tears on a clown. Rest in peace, Robin." And Jimmy Kimmel added to a call to action here. "Robin was as sweet a man as he was funny. If you're sad, please tell someone."
And Jared Leto, who is not a comedian, but who won an Oscar for Best Supporting Actor just as Williams did, wrote, "Thank you to the beautifully original and brave artist that is Robin Williams. You taught us how to stand on the edge, fearless, and shine." Hmm.
So many good memories there, and we'll continue to follow them and share them with you throughout the day.
That's exactly right. And although it is a sad day for so many of us, we do have some happy news from the entertainment world, starting with the announcement that Susan Sarandon is now a proud grandmother. Sarandon's daughter, Ava Maria Martino, had a baby girl with her husband, Kyle.
This is the first grandchild for the 67-year-old Sarandon, who made the announcement via Twitter. She said, "So happy to share the birth of my granddaughter, Marlo Mae Martino. Mom and baby are perfect, strong, and present, beautiful. Congratulations to the whole family."
I love that name, too. And another Hollywood milestone to note, actress Jessica Alba's younger daughter, Haven, turned 3. And boy, did her mom throw a party.
Take a look.
Here's Jessica's two girls in their party dresses, but mom dressed down. Here she is in overalls looking at the bunny birthday cake.
And some of the other food kept up the bunny theme there. All of it looked kid and grown-up friendly. The party also featured some time in the pool, plus arts and crafts, a pin on the tail, pink bunny game, face painting, all. You see it all right there. Very fun, right out of a storybook.
And
this is my favorite.
Yeah, look, get this. Miley Cyrus has announced a new addition to her family, and an adorable baby piglet.
Piglet.
She's adopted and named Bubba Sue. The pig's gender has yet to be announced, but in one of the pictures she posted on Instagram, the pig's nail is painted red, leading us to believe that the pig is more of a Sue than a Bubba.
Bubba Sue. With the adoption, though, Cyrus has now joined the ranks of other celebrity pig parents, such as Reese Witherspoon, Paris Hilton. Didn't know she had a pig.
I know, I didn't.
And George Clooney, I remember his pig.
Congrats. Didn't know that.
To Mama Miley. Look at her. Very cute there. All right.
And among the bold-faced names celebrating birthdays today, actor George Hamilton is turning 75. Actress Yvette Nicole Brown, who you may know from the TV show Community, is 43.
Happy birthday. Today's Casey Affleck's 39th birthday, and British supermodel Cara Delevingne, 22. Happy birthday, all. I don't follow supermodels, apparently.
You don't follow them enough.
Or enough.
Or the names.